All right, kids. I'm in a good mood today, so just shut up and get to work. I guess you're not useless. Not too shabby, Hopkins. Shutting up and working? It works. Good work, Hopkins. You're showing promise, Hopkins.
I'm good. That's all there is to it.
Looks like you're a little rusty. I'll fix that.
Get out of here!
Careful now, you might hurt yourself.
Hey, you dink! You better not slow down!
I'm gonna pound your face in for that.
Just run away! Keep running, it won't help!
I'll put you in your place.
Come on, hero.
I'm gonna pound your face in for that.
Say so too easy!
Not so big now, are you?
You're gonna regret this.
You are messing with the wrong chick.
Won't you talk to me a while?
I just broke up my chick.
Tell me you can't
get all out on your face.
Just look at him fight!
Come on, show me what you got, stiff boy.
Not so big now, are you? I got them just for you.
After I'm done hitting you.
Not so big now, are you?
After I'm done hitting you, I'm gonna sit on you.
I'm gonna pound your face in for that.
Oh, hi. Hey, Jimmy. Wanna have some fun?
Come on, then.
I'll fix that.
What's up?
You smeared my lipstick, you beast!
How's it going?
Call me?
Stay with your tail, boy.
Hello, baby.
Truancy is disruptive to the bulwark order. There will be consequences for that.
Stop that!
I was looking over your last assignments, and some of you have real talent. It was really a treat.
I really love bunnies. They're so nice.
Bye.
What if I start a rumor?
Oh, man!
Forget this!
Jimmy, you have a little bit of a rough edge, but I really think there's something special about you. Straight up awesome!
Job well done.
I think I'd like to be a teacher when I grow up.
That's great. Not as great as me.
I'm going to nip your crush in the freaking week with Dad.
It'd be really cool if you could help me.
Yes, Doctor. Of course,
don't. There's this girl, you see.
Ooh, look out!
Oh, dude. I need more growth.
Maybe I should.
So, wanna be my girlfriend?
Do you have something special for me?
I hope you like them.
I'm really touched.
You wouldn't be so bad.
I like being alone.
You're incredible.
With you.
Come here.
I can't wait to graduate so I can do that all the time.
You lose this?
I wish someone
I wish these pants were just one size bigger.
Who has time for real jobs? I just spent the last 8 hours making arrows in a video game.
Why am I so attracted to bad boys?
Action, drama, everything.
I wonder, did the Army receive my application?
I have to go be bored somewhere else now.
Yeah.
I'm not perfect.
Greetings, comrades.
Whoa, watch your speed.
Mr. Galloway called me.
The cover was blown.
Very well, young squire.
Huh?
How are you, young man? Can I offer you a highball?
Yeah, sure.
Actually, maybe you're a little young. Better keep this out of harm's way.
Are you gonna be all right, sir?
It's that pompous-ass Patrick. He's bad-mouthing me all around the staff room.
Why?
He keeps calling me a drunk. Says that I am irresponsible. He's trying to get me fired. He's trying to turn Miss Phillips against me.
Well, sir, when people say bad things about what I do, I like to prove them wrong.
Really? How? By showing a nobler side of yourself? Rising above it?
No, not exactly. I like to show that they massively underestimated the force that they were dealing with. And then really give them something to complain about.
Ah, the treacherous Machiavelli. I love it.
Good. Me too.
Disappear, Sitbag.
Up yours, Prefect. Halt immediately.
Nothing.
Did you ever forget to take notes?
Welcome to Yum Yum Market. Don't get into any trouble now.
Beggars can't be choosers, and I've got no choices.
I really miss supersonic flights to London.
Cheese is in the hot door. Amazing.
Don't hit me, pal. I'll be gone like a flash.
Thank you.